Very early in my career, my biggest challenge was to be heard. Many a times, my views and ideas during the meetings were not taken seriously, and I used to feel very left out or intimidated. Over time, I learned to be more assertive and also present my views more effectively now. This came with a lot of patience and practice, and obviously with the mentorship of my managers and leaders.